pillow boxings, I tell you things. I'll drop the force. The only thing that surges through our things is the identity of our things, boxings, of course. I don't disagree about the name Allah as the identity of our things in conjunction with value G, God, as a tool for ratiocination. So we can, as a fact treatment nature, as a quality of fact treatment nature of science, how we can discern what is true always, also being the truth, as each exception nature, as only the identity of all things at once is. And you can see how the identity of all things at once is a fact treatment nature always at once. It's a sequence nature always at once. So it's the same things always at once, and it's not the same things all at once. In many ways. That's why the predicate of English reveals a positive, value-nate, an inherently, actively, and progressively positive relationship to the complete identity of all things at once. Space is identity, the physical parts and the non-physical parts. The way it parts, see, that's why space is identity is a semi-nature, half physical, half metaphysical. Space, because it's also nature, it's what I call metaphysical, it's about that nature. The identity of things about they made metaphysics about name drop. The science is criminally re-engineered since semi-age time. Justifications of roles within as database illusion stacking predicates. Good.